This morning I woke, restless and heady, with blood pulsing fierce in